Hello, crypto enthusiasts. Today I'm going to show you how to trade on PancakeSwap, how to buy any tokens on PancakeSwap easily. Many face trouble in PancakeSwap, but don't worry. I'm going to show you. And I recommend you all using Brave browser instead of Chrome store. And I recommend you doing in PC rather than your trust wallet or using your mobile phone, because mobile phone buying and selling of crypto coins has other many risks. I'll explain that in a later video. For now, let's go to extensions from Brave browser or else in Chrome store. Brave browser will anyway connect you to Chrome store, and then what you have to do is type in Binance Smart Chain Wallet. Okay, I'm going to show you again step by step. Binance Smart Chain Wallet. Okay, that is so slow. Okay, after going to Binance Smart Chain Wallet, remember this is the only wallet offered by Binance. Okay, so go to Binance Smart Chain Wallet, add it to your Brave browser or else Chrome store. And then after adding, what you have to do is create a wallet. A wallet will come to create your wallet. An option will come to create your wallet. I have already created my wallet. Okay. So an option will come. You'll be assigned a private key. Store that private key and then secret seed phrase code. Store the seed phrase code securely, write it down somewhere, and then you'll be given a wallet address, and then you'll be given a private key. Store that private key. After that, what you have to do is go to PancakeSwap. After going to PancakeSwap, this is their homepage. If you want to trade anything on PancakeSwap, just go to trade section under PancakeSwap and go to exchange. Don't go anywhere. Just go to exchange under trade section in PancakeSwap. And then many face problem that the wallet doesn't get connected automatically. Don't worry. You don't have to worry about it. Sometimes it just gives a problem. What you have to do is click on connect. A list of your wallet connection will come out. Okay, so to use Binance Smart Chain Wallet under PancakeSwap, using PancakeSwap is best because it is under Binance. So Binance also has the authority to put control on PancakeSwap. Means it's better to use BNB for exchanging any other coin than using other coins such as Ethereum network. Rest I'll explain later. For now, click on Binance Smart Chain Wallet. And then that's all. You want to buy any tokens, anything, what you have to do is just select any tokens. Okay, if you want to buy SafeMoon, you can buy SafeMoon. If you want to buy PancakeSwap, you can buy PancakeSwap token. For example, if you are all searching for SafeMoon, as SafeMoon is an upcoming hyped up crypto token, what you have to do is just click on SafeMoon here. This is with the coin you will spend for the coin you want. Okay, so use BNB, or you can use any other token, but I better advise you to use BNB token for any other cryptocurrency. If you want to buy any coin relating to Binance Smart Chain under PancakeSwap, okay. type anything like 0.5. You know, I have insufficient balance now. It will come. I'll just show you a sample. I won't buy anything because I'm broke as fuck now. I'm just broke. So, if I want to buy any tokens, what you have to do is, example, select any coin. There is a upcoming token. I'm showing a sample. I've owned billions of tokens of Baby Shark token. So click on connect, okay? From connect, go to Binance Smart Chain. And then, if you want to swap any token for Binance Smart Chain, BNB, just select any token that you own, that you have. It will swap, and then see, you just have to approve the tokens. An option will come that you have to select, and I just have to select confirm. If I press confirm, I'll be getting BNB. I want to hold Baby Shark tokens for a while. That's why I'm not going to swap it for now. And it costs transaction fees. That's why. That is all. And if you want to buy more of any tokens, you just have to select BNB. This is the spender coin, spender token. And this is the coin you want to get. Anything, any coin. Just select a coin, and then your points will come just like that. So that is how you do. You just have to approve the tokens, and then the wallet is yours, the tokens are yours. So that's all. If you have any more problem, just comment down your doubts below and I'll be answering your doubts. So how did you find my video? Comment down your views below.